BTS's Jin's solo song The Astronaut has surpassed 260 million streams on the world's largest music platform, Spotify, proving his worth as a storage and talented vocalist. Let's delve deeper into this news. Jin's solo track The Astronaut exceeded 260 million streams on Spotify as of October 20th released.On October 28th of the previous year, Jin's debut solo single The Astronaut achieved 100 million streams on Spotify in just 72 days, setting a record for the fastest time for a South Korean male K-pop solo track subsequently. The song reached 50 million streams in 22 days, 60 million in 29 days, 70 million.in 37 days, and 90 million, in 57 days on the day of the song's release. Jin made it to Spotify's Global Top Artist and Japan Top Artist Charts, marking the highest debut position for a Korean solo artist in history. Jin's The Astronaut official music video has garnered over 94.67 million views, and a performance video from ArgentineShared is Coldplay has exceeded 25.17 million views, continuing its exceptional global popularity. The Astronaut music video draw attention is Jin's delicate and stylish portrayal as an astronaut who made an unexpected landing. The mysterious and sensory sounds and visuals of the music video evoked the sensation of watching a sci-fi movie.Generating significant buzz on its release. The music video received explosive reactions, hitting 1 million views within 15 minutes, 10 million in 12 hours and 30 minutes, and 30 million in just 4 days. Additionally, it garnered 1 million likes in 1 hour and 4 minutes, 3 million.Likes in 13 hours, showcasing its overwhelming popularity as of July 22nd. The like count has reached 5.32 million, continuing its hot streak. Jin's The Astronaut music video held the 1 position on the global YouTube music trending chart from October 28, 2022 to November 13, 2022 for 17Consecutive days. This surpassed his own previous record, with the music video for his self-composed solo song Super Tsuna, which had claimed the top spot for 16 consecutive days, rewriting K-pop history. Furthermore, The Astronaut secured the top spot for 50 weeks on Argentina's Vega Radio K-POP TOT40 ranking is a land slide vote count of over 70,000.Proving its global power, Vega Radio commented, We'd like to briefly explain my Jin's The Astronaut, which has been out for about a year, still holds the 1 position on K-POP TOT40. I believe that The Astronaut transcends the K-pop genre. This song, a collaboration between BTS's Jin and the unique group Coldplay.Reminds us of the pop, rock, and synth wave culture of the 80s. Such elements will ensure that this track remains popular and be loved by music fans of all ages for a long time. Meanwhile, Jin enlisted for active duty last December and is currently serving as an instructor at the 5th Infantry Division's New Soldier Training Battalion in 4県.競技、プロビンス despite his military service, he continues to set various records, showcasing the power of his fandom and overwhelming popularity. That's all for today's news. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thank you and take care.